So today we're going to show you how to remove this glove box out of this 2073. First thing you're going to want to do, come over to this side. Work off the side panel. Then on this side here, you'll have your 1/8 mil right there. And down on the bottom, you'll have 2 more. And when you open the box up, you're going to have 2 on the cloth and 3 straight up. Standard plug there.